Now I've always wondered, is the Kool-Aid Man the actual liquid or is he the glass?